What's up, everybody? Here we go. I'm thinking we're gonna try and make a little Building 21 run, grab a couple of encrypted hard drives. We need 3 to level up our Shadow Company mission, so we will get the second urgent mission, which will be worth a lot more. That'll put us over the top, so we can finish Shadow Company and move on to bigger and better things. So maybe we'll still turn that on. There was some other mission that was Building 21 related. Maybe I'm thinking of the one I'm doing. Okay. But we need 3 more encrypted hard drives from there. And we'll unlock that mission. So maybe we'll try to do something like that. Here we go. Condor, what's up? Triple Foam, hello. Maybe I'll bring one of these KV broadsides. One of the many KV broadsides I have. I'll bring that. Okay. Porsche, hello. Melnick, happy Tuesday to you. It's almost Wednesday. It might as well be Wednesday. We're already halfway through the week. Dante, hello. Big thank you, everyone who was hanging with us yesterday. Sorry I couldn't communicate as much with chat. But we were going bananas with Nova Bob. Some great games, some near misses. They were all great games, even the misses. But we had some great times, but I couldn't talk to chat quite as much as usual, so I felt bad about that and try to weigh those things a little bit more. Brian Mansfield hype, what's up, my friend? All right, here we go. Oh, what? No Shadow Company in here with me? Is this the entrance that has no Shadow Company usually? Okay, we're probably gonna get torn apart at Building 21, but
Ultra 1, secure valuables and get to
let's see what we can pull off.
Our recon systems are down. We're blind.
Laying on the ground.
Melnick.
Ultra 1, activity has increased in the area. Keep your eyes open.
Sometimes you just gotta go in with nothing. These are all AI. Oh, there's the buy station. I had never even seen the buy station in here. That was AI too. Door's always locked, right? I've heard them. I've heard the operators. Somebody's got a rocket launcher, a grenade launcher in here. This is tense. Oh. I thought for sure those were real people walking around out there. Okay. Oh shit. No, thank you. don't want to die yet. Oh, actually, you know what? I need that. Velikan nearby. Okay, no, don't give me some. Need to get out of here. Oh. Actually, I need that. Okay, that's what I'm looking for. Bunch of those. Two more of those. And I'm getting out of here. Dude. Thought for sure those are people walking around the corner. Yeah, just run back through here. It seems a better option at this point. But we don't want to get caught up in here. That's one thing. The next room over is the worst. This one's actually not so bad because we can get beyond this door, but... Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Was that Velikan? Okay, they're getting out over there. Nice, okay. Ah. Oh shit, is that broken? Nope. May very well be around though. We need to shield up. That's actually really useful, because I don't see... Oh, shit. I think the voices that I heard were people on their way out. Ah! Fuck. If we can just find one more... more computer. That's all we need. Oh, fuck! Fuck! Oh, there's two of them there. You can see them all. Oh, shitballs. Okay, let's see if we can climb through here first. Ah, shit! No! Four! Ah, fucking shit! Okay, we're screwed now. Oh, shit. Shit! Oh, no. Let's call this thing. Ah! No. Oh, shit. We're screwed. It's not gonna make it in time. Any more selfies? Any more selfies? Okay, we can climb through it in here. Wait, why didn't my gas mask go on? The hell? Oh my god! Why did the gas mask go on? It just disappeared. That was weird. All right, only one more. We only need one more. Cargo secure. Good extraction. Holy moly. That clutch selfie at the at the end. Okay. Well, that's good. That's a thing. We'll take the Vel in again, I guess. We'll take a knife in again. We'll take some munitions boxes. Okay, we only need one more of those hard drives. I feel like I discovered something there too, actually finally getting my eyes on the buy station. Not that I'll ever use it. Excuse me. Okay, here we go. We could try to rescue the hostage. Okay, let's try to do that, maybe. Okay, here we go. Any chance to survive building 21 is a good one. Okay, here we go. Was last Monday Blue Monday? Or yesterday Blue Monday? Or is next Monday Blue Monday? It must be next Monday. But we're almost there. GG, Calvin. Oh no, Christ, you sold the goldfish. What a bummer. Okay, we're loading in right now. We're gonna try to get this last... encrypted hard drive. Possibly Opossum, thank you for the like. Nova Bob, that was so much fun last night. Sorry, I just saw that. Okay. Here we go. Great runs. Alright.
Defense Research Center. Ultra One, secure valuables and get to extraction. You're clear to engage all threats.
Hostiles are using recon.
Be advised, our recon systems are down. We're blind.
Can someone open these doors over here? Watch out, we got a person right here. We got a person right here. Oh, it's a bot. It's a bot. We got people. All right, these are players over here. Three of them.
Lock, CTA 60. Ultra One, we're seeing increased activity in the area. Stay sharp.
We got three people downstairs in the garage next to the two trucks.
This guy's loud.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Why can't I climb on those? Cody, what's up? We're waiting for these guys to come sneaking up in here. It's not encrypted, is it? No, of course not.
Ultra One, security locks are open.
Okay, now we just gotta wait out the end game. There's no exfils yet, right? Can't get out of here. I don't think I can exfil until a certain point, right? Until like 8 minutes or 6 minutes. Shit. Get out of here. This is a bad stairwell. Get stuck here. I don't see any exfil elevator markers. Selfies.
Watch out!
soon. They'll be up soon. Someone out there. Still no elevator marking on the map. There it goes.
How do you get the hunter box? How do you get these?
You guys are trash.
Ultra One, we're close to a survival streak. Redeployment is standing by.
There's no way they got out of there. The one dude might have gotten stuck in the elevator, actually. Okay, here we go again. The one dude who died would have gone out with the elevator, dead. The guy who was still alive, and assuming he was still up, because his buddy was down right outside the elevator. If I hadn't biffed that one throwable. I also didn't have time to plate up. I ran in there with like, basically no plates, so. I think I would have won that if I'd had my plates. Their third was already downed. He was getting slammed outside the elevator. Here we go.
Ultra One, secure valuables and get to extraction. You're clear to engage all threats. Be advised, our recon systems are down. We're blind. bypassing security locks, ETA. Ultra One, activity is increasing near your location. Stay alert.
There's somebody. They might shuffle around this way, they might go up that way. He just ran back around the other way. No, I don't think I passed up a selfie. AI, but dude's shooting at somebody. Somebody here. upstairs again. Is that where I'm at? Is this the core lab? Oh god dang it. It's like 8 computers and not a single encrypted hard drive.
If you can help me do that. I've never played this level, so I don't know much about it.
Zombie. Elevator opened up back there with people in it.
Is he on this floor?
He not like, you're seeing what his friends want to start shooting up here.
I only need one. Just hoping I could find a backpack as well.
Kind of like a scavenger kind of guy with a bunch of dudes.
Is that an exfil on this floor? That's the front, far front end of the second floor. I think that's where it is.
Is that dude on this floor?
No, not yet. He's right here.
Okay.
Behind him.
Okay.
Shit, man.
There we go. You can pick up that, yeah.
Ah, nice. Good. There. Yeah, well, thanks for that.
Fuck off, god fucking damn it. This is why we collect the broadsides. Let's go again. Not gonna be happy till we get out with that single damn hard drive. This time I'm just gonna, once I get it, I'm just gonna run to where the elevator should be. Yo, big up chat. Calvin, Toga, Brian, William, Melnick. Frank, Amish, it do be like that, it do be Amish, I tell ya. Cody! Bryson and Expedite are good. I just like the size of the mag.
Defense Research Center. Ultra One, secure valuables and get to extraction.
Okay.
You're clear to engage the threats.
I'm not going to use that. Whoa is right. Ho is right. We're in a good room with a lot of computers if we can stay alive. Oh, we see that. The glancing blow off the door.
ETA 60 Ultra 1, we're seeing increased activity in the area. Stay sharp.
I think that's someone in that room. It's like the shield boy in that room throwing stuff at us. Trying to hit us through the wall. See his muzzle sticking out there? Still haven't got one.
Ultra One, security locks are open.
He's upstairs.
So much for that. Should have gotten out of there as soon as I heard them. Thirsty, thirsty guys. Well, I hope they got what they needed.
I'm just gonna call you Dick. I'm gonna call you Dickin.
Who, me?
Defense Research Center.
Let's go, Dickin.
Ultra One, secure valuables and
get oh shit, that button's broken. Hold on a second. Nope.
Whoop, didn't mean to run in there.
It's broken. Okay.
Close
oh, well.
That door behind you.
Communications are currently broken. So much for that. Nice little away from keyboard kill there. Awesome. My voice comms button is broken. Awesome.
Defense Research Center. Ultra One, secure valuables and get to extraction. You're clear to engage all threats.
Shit balls. You fucking kidding me right now? Fuck off! Amazing. Great job. And the knife is just gone. Just disappeared.
Bypassing security locks, ETA Ultra One activity has increased in the area. Keep your eyes open.
downstairs, looks like. I had a large backpack already.
Got some mid-cal rounds. Got some tactical.
Man, I need a self-revive. What the hell? Did I look in this computer? I did. Yes! Okay. Good thing I came in here. Yeah, pretty sure I looked in all of those. Hello.
Ah!
Just a Fox, they are. They are still alive. Heading up and out. This one come back? Dr. Monkey, we're just trying to get out with an encrypted hard drive at this point. Guess not. Lifts come back. Okay, cool. Someday. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I'm some shit now. Taken off. No gas, no plates. I do have a selfie currently enabled. I think once the gas hits, or once the number hits zero and the gas starts, then they all start coming back. Or else it'll move up to the one up top, which will really screw me. Let's hope it's not that. The fuck? So now there are no exfills. At least he dropped some plates. Take it. Will. Oh. Oh, fucking shit. Oh no, I'm really screwed. Cool. Okay. Nice of them to wait. Okay, that's enough building 21. For the love of fucking God. Jesus Christ. What a goddamn nightmare. Yeesh. That is a rumor, just a Fox, that it's under the stadium. I'm not sure that was ever confirmed. Maybe that's part of the official lore, I can't recall.
Welcome to the DMZ. Explore secure intel and loot to gain access to new missions.
Okay.
I
think I still have to kill the pyro one more time, too. So we might do that as well. Let's see.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there were two guys in there, Brian, in that one exfil. Pretty sure there were two guys in there. Ooh, I hear him shooting it out. Heard somebody shooting it out. I know I heard shooting. There it goes.
Activity is increasing near your location. Stay alert.
Calvin, stream sniping is not appreciated. Talk of it will get you blocked. Oh, look at you. Ow, shitballs. Someone else shooting him? Uh-oh. Someone else is popping off.
Ultra One Actual. UAV is on station.
I didn't hear anybody talking about being friendly in there. No such thing in Building 21. be highly skeptical if they say it. Man, if only I had a... If only I had a thing right now. Precision airstrike. That would have been the primest opportunity to precision airstrike anyone ever. God dang it. Alright, I'm very disappointed in that performance. Devin Hype! Oh man, Devin, I'm sorry to hear about the... The heat situation is still going. But Devin, we are happy to have you here. Are you kidding me right now? What? There we go. Oh, come on now. Okay, one died. Will mark you as a bounty target. Now's our... Oh, shit. Now's our chance to run over here, try to get high ground. Back where these guys were a minute ago. It's all about where you are. It's all about your location, especially related to walls, the gas. Oh, you dirty fucks. Oh man, I just got so lucky right there. What a shithole move. Sixty-third, those guys were definitely noobs. Only one of them had a three plate. Come on. Alright, we'll just get more plates at least. Fuck. In terms of bot lobbies and DMZ, I don't think there is such a thing. I think it's just whoever. Calvin, no, you're here. Kill the Hilo commander to get my plate prices down to $100. I feel like I've done the Hilo commander once.
Ultra One, be advised, enemy attack Hilo is heading your way.
You might have to reload, Calvin. Might be the app doing something weird. Okay. That's what we needed, right about when we needed it. Okay, I think we got, yeah, plenty to do our barter for a med vest, so we can pop back over here. I think that team just moved back over to where I was. It's pretty bot behavior indeed, but okay. Mr. Gold. I know I do need to kill the pyro one more time. I think that might be the one. And I should have brought in a City Hall key, because then I could have easily done that. But we're going to work with what we got here.
One, you're entering a denied area. Stay alert.
Fortunately, you did not miss much. No, I need those.
Got some mid cal rounds.
Okay, maybe I need some of it. Yeah, I got all the barter stuff open. Let's get out of here.
Ultra One, activity has increased in the area. Keep your eyes open.
Oh, guess there's somebody right over there.
Ultra One, enemy threat is moderate in the AO.
Billy! Hey, Billy, thank you again for the gifted subs yesterday. Bastards.
Ultra One, you've got hostile reinforcements incoming.
I see him.
Ultra One, we're seeing increased activity in the area.
Ha ha! Now keep in mind, these guys are coming out of the aquarium where they're probably at least five kill streaks in those orange boxes. If this dude doesn't come out blasting kill streaks right now, he's a absolute fool. Oh, he's shooting at somebody now. Who's he shooting at? Where is he? Where the fuck is he? Fire station? That's AI. Where are they? Where are they? Helo Commander, where are they? Tell me! Helo Commander! F it. A spotter scope would be clutch right now. They definitely moved over there. Did I win the lottery? No, sadly. Oh, did Billy win the lottery? Oh, come now. Gotta be better than that. Boop. Well, your buddies are in trouble up there. Let's reload. and reposition. These bastards go. It's not one of them. Oh, there's one of them. Shart! Okay, let's reposition. Well, at least they're launching... Oh, dang it. At least they're launching some of those kill streaks, but not at me. Oddly. Finish him. It's down. Finally, they're using it. Well, if you think that's going to stop me. Uh-oh, they know where I'm at, though, now, huh? The UAV told them exactly where I was, but they still didn't get me. Maybe they ran for it. It's entirely plausible. Because the gas is moving now. Now then, where are they? The exfil? Stadium. Naturally. Oh, shit. I should have taken that medium backpack. Oh well, I'm not going back down there. I will take that. I'll take that. We need plates so desperately bad. Yeah. You don't think those guys didn't want a PvP? To be fair, I'm running the bare minimum too. We're all on an even keel here. Wonder where those guys are today. Oh, balls. Well, that's not good. No, get up there. Okay, we could drastically eat shit here. Oh shit, final. Minute 40 to get to final. We're gonna try to keep a distance and snipe them. Shit, we're on the wrong spot again. 904 is at the extract point. Be advised, we can't stay here long. 1 minute. Two Semtexes. Get to the extract point now. Fuck no! Please don't kill me. Fucking shit. God fucking damn it, dude. Unbelievable. Great. All right, here we go again. It goes down like that. Okay.
Welcome to the DMZ.
Christian, what's up? Where are they? I know they're out there. It's the worst scope ever. Aha, they do not have a UAV over there, at least. Boy, it's ridiculously foggy. Anybody up in there yet? Oh. Oh, shield boy. Oh, son of a bitch.
Hostile advanced UAV deployed.
Fantastic. Watching trucks spawn. Okay, I don't like this advanced UAV situation.
Ultra moderate near your location.
Okay. Take it. Take it. Take it. Why isn't Billy a mod? Billy is basically a mod. I don't want to ask people to do work for me. That's why. Especially when I can't afford to pay people right now. When I can afford mods, I will get mods, believe me. Where am I going? There we go. Still gonna be upstairs. Yes! Where is it? Where is it? Nope, wrong one. It's a lighter.
Ultra One, that intel confirms an enemy team with high value loot in the AO. We've been contracted to secure it. Marking on your attack map. Ultra One, ISR has located the HVT Bullfrog on your attack map. He's transporting a valuable weapon case. You're cleared hot.
We gotta get rid of this scope. This is not gonna work on this map. Need more money. Where can we get more money? I mean, oh shit. I'm sure there's a lot of people who do not pay their mods, but if I'm gonna ask people to do work for me, I feel like it's, you know, feel like I should be paying people if they're gonna do work for me. That's my position. Ah, wrong way.
Ultra One, the enemy attack helo is moving in your direction.
Oh shit. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh crap, someone's already been through here. Was it me? Was it me? I don't think so. Ah! I appreciate that, guys. I will take it into consideration. Let's put it that way. And I'm honored that anyone would even want to do it. So, okay, I definitely came through here. We need to go to a buy station with a thingamajig. Okay, they're way over there. Okay, let's see. Buy station, can't go to that one. That one, oh, buy station boat coming by right now. Here it comes.
Hostile UAV overhead.
Found a buy station.
Should I have gotten plates? Yeah, probably. Where are these scoopers? Okay, chopper's trying to point him out for us. If we can't find him now, what good are we?
Ultra One, actual. Target is half a click to your south.
Oh, they're right here. Uh-oh. I guess they're inside. Oh, there he is. You're gonna need to go help your friend. I mean, I always like these ones, the holotherm and the heat source. Heat source for snipers, holotherm for closer range. Some people hate them, though. Oh, got another one up there. Having no plates is probably a bad idea right now. Oh. The car just took off. Looks like they went inside. Uh-oh. Yes. That'll be handy right about now. Oh, right on the UAV too.
Ultra One, be advised. Enemy threat.
What a turn. What a turn of events for him. Did they really just bounce? They weren't our target anymore anyway. Still things blowing up over there as if they're in there. But no more hunt squads. Yep, there's somebody. What? Oh, come on. Oh, my God. There we go. Shart. Ryan, have a good one. I think there's only two of them. They're still in there. They're going to make their move for that XL. I'll guarantee it. We don't even have a swimming mask. Seems like a problem. They're still fighting it out over there. Pretty sure they're still inside. Buy station's inside. Oh, I hear him.
And we're left. Oh no. Oh, he looking dead at me. He ain't shoot at me. Why ain't shoot at me? Bitch, what up? Bro, what up, bro? You wanna be on the PvP or what, bro? Area. I ain't gonna chase you. But we can PvP, me and you.
Go up. I do need a scuba Steve so bad right now. Here they come. Yes. We did reset that mission. And we finished it. I do appreciate it, Calvin. I'm good, though. Pretty sure there's four of them. Oh, right in your butt. Are you kidding me? Okay, I need to circle back around these guys now. One way or another. Damn, I just missed that buy station boat. And I still don't have a scuba sieve.
Ultra One, enemy threat is moderate in the AO.
Hold on, it's gonna try to show you guys ads. Doop! Okay. Oh, gas is moving now. Shoot.
Ultra One, be advised. Threat level is high in this AO. Expect contact.
Fuck, we're not gonna make it out to that exfil now, that's for sure. Oh my god, come on. Never. We're screwed, we're gonna be at final again.
Ultra One, enemy threat is moderate near your location.
easy one to get to. Shit! Now, if we did this one the right way, we'd get this LTV. Okay, we're in a pickle here. Three teams is what you have to do in that 3 hunt squad missions. Perfect.
Down me? What the fuck?
Fuck, bomb drone.
Boom. Yeah. Right? No, that's not bomb drone.
Oh, fuck!
So goofy ass down. Yo, I just lagged like a motherfucker.
We're only for 1 minute only. Get to the extract point now.
Alright, let's go, fellas. Hey, turn up.
Yeah, they're gonna need your help, buddy.
I dare a motherfucker come over here.
Ass. Jason, what's up? Matthew Hype, what's up, Matthew? All right, here we go. No offense taken. Matthew, hope you feel better.
Securing intel will open access to missions and targets. Expect resistance from local forces and watch for other operators in the AO.
Okay, here we go. The buy station's all the way up here. Billy with the 5 gifted, what? Get out of town, Billy. Oh shit. Ah! Yeesh. Come here, fucking break, man.
One, activity is increasing near your location. Stay alert.
Everyone say thank you. Thank you, Billy. Oh, it's just a wall sconce. I know, I do need to acquire a self-revive right now, but... That was a big room right there.
Oh,
We gotta get a scuba mask. Get me out of here! God fucking damn it. Goddamn shotgun. Did I buy one there? I can't remember. Forget it. Not even gonna go near it.
One, you've got hostile reinforcements incoming. Confirms an enemy team has acquired high-value loot. We've been tasked with securing it. Locations are marked on your attack map. Be advised, the enemy attack helo is approaching your location.
Why is it approaching my location? Take it. Take it. Why not? Packet blurst. Okay, they don't have a UAV. Shooting. Can't see shit through that smoke. Wait! Can't believe I caught that. I can't tell where he's shooting. I guess cruise terminal. Yeah, okay. No exfil there. What do I still need to do? Let's get out of here. Oh yeah, my target's up at the city hall. Why didn't I bring a city hall key in? I need to kill the pyro, that's the whole point. Oh, got some hunters out here. Cheese stamp, he said. Sounds like they're up top. They weren't fighting upstairs. Oh, nope, that's not somebody. What? Oh my gosh. Jesus Christ. I cannot hit shit. Nope, shit, not what I wanted.
Ultra One, deposit cash at dead drop locations to speed up weapon recovery.
Dark Hunter, have a good one. They're still back over that way. Okay, now they're moving over. Hold on, I gotta try to show you ads again. Okay, let's see. Oh, one of them ran all the way back over there.
You've got hostile reinforcements incoming. Actual to Ultra One, winds are picking up in the AO. Advise you get to extraction before radiation moves in.
Oh, you're kidding me right now. That's some bullshit. Oh, someone just launched a exfil over there. Comes. Whoa. Come on. Come on. Gotcha. Where's your buddy? There he is.
Incoming.
Mother. Oh, that's weird. Oh damn, they moved all the way around down there. Those guys went all the way down to that one. Passed for 30-second exfil. I have the quick exfil. If that's what you mean. Okay. All right. We regained mostly. Let's try getting the pyro now. Take a skeleton key. Oops. I want the skeleton key. There we go. Okay. Yeah, finally exfilled. Billy, yes, my mission did reset and we finished it. Tyler, that's the way to do it. Though I've found a ton of City Hall keys lately. That's often where he is on Vondel, so... but we're not gonna go there. We finally got out successfully, so let's move along somewhere else. Whoops. Okay, here we go. Okie-dokie, oh, this is not an ideal location for us to be, is it? Billy, the cats are doing great. They are silly. Recognize you. What's your name? El Toreador? Is that your name?
Ultra One, that might be the Los Alamos Sicario. Confirm the kill to collect the bounty.
Get me out of here. Okay. Uh-oh. Sniping at us. Where are we going again? Oh boy. We need a comms vest. Pyro, that's where we're going, Pyro. Probably the embassy then, I'm guessing. This guy's stressing me out right now. Okay.
No, they just jumped there. They're gonna be. They'll be up. They're up. Codename Pyro
is active in your area. We're up.
He's got a bounty on his head. If you want it.
Why can't that button work? God damn it.
Ultra One, deliver cash at a dead drop to improve weapon recovery time.
Hello. Okay. Doesn't look like there's anyone above me. what I can tell. Christ almighty, I need to turn that mic off.
Recon signal lost. Hostile UAV in the sector. Hostile UAV active.
Come with me up the stairs.
That's a denied area. Enemy presence will be high. Ultra One, you've got hostile reinforcements coming. Ultra One, activity is increasing near your location. Stay alert.
Uh-oh. Okay, help me out now. Uh-oh. Truck out there. Thank you.
operator secured a weapons case. Locations are marked on your TAC map. Enemy Bashara down. Good kill.
Don't need the gold skull. But you need to turn off that in-game mic. Holy crap.
Ultra One, we're seeing increased activity in the area. Stay sharp. Weapons case. Targets are marked on your TAC map.
Can you go down in there from this elevator still? Yes. Where are you, Christian? Like, what country are you in? Okay, let's take this back up. No large backpacks. At least we got the Pyro's shotgun again. We've recovered that after losing it like two or three times underground or on the building. Oh, look, this guy's about to go over here. Let's go cause them some annoyance. That's my suggestion at this point. Hustle, 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 hustle. Poland, nice. Cheers. Welcome. And live in England. Nice. I hear it's stressful there now. So I hope you're having a good time. Oh, yeah, that's way further away than I thought it was. Dang it.
Ultra One, you've got hostile reinforcements incoming.
I need to go all the way up. Jump. Shoot. Looks like somebody stopped down there with their Hummer. Holy shit. Holy shit, that was lucky. Let's not count our chickens. yet. It looks like these guys are on their chopper already. Ranked play skin. Silly. That got hairier faster than I expected. Let's go power this thing up. Plate up. Holy shit! There's our second bomb drone anyway. Sick. Let's get out of here. There's someone's bag in our back, in the back of our truck. Look at that. No! Oh well.
Bomb drone is armed. Good effect on target.
Ultra One, you secured a tag. Oh, come on, dude. You guys suck. They got another Hummer there somehow. At that buy station, what the hell?
Hit.
What the fuck am I looking at?
one, you've got hostile reinforcements incoming.
Boy. Come on. Uh-oh. There's somebody up there. Should I turn on my mic and try to team up with them? Hey, buddy, can you hear me over there? Let's team up and take out that team over there.
Ultra One, be advised, winds are picking up. Move to an extraction point.
Hey, can you hear me? On top?
Ultra One, you've got hostile reinforcements incoming.
Let me join up with you guys. Let's take those guys out by that buy station. What do you say?
There's someone here. There's people here.
I'm solo, Crick.
Hey, Dibbledoink says he's solo. Hey, who's the one that just jumped off, though?
I just jumped off the other building.
Hostile UAV in this sector.
Oh.
Need recon overhead!
Got it.
Where's your guys? Oh, your guys are over at the channel? Channel 7? Oh, shit. Did you just get killed? Oh shit!
Is that you?
Yes.
Hey, is that you?
Yes. Oh shit, balls!
That's another team.
Damn it, Harry.
That was me.
He got killed by the guy that.
Oh, there's another dude up top? Pick me up, bro. That wasn't you guys up top? No, that wasn't you. You had a stealth vest on. Was that a whole other team there?
Advanced UAVs exiting the AO.
This is weird. Hello. You still there, Crick? I see your body. Was that a third party that took out, that came in there? No? Just silent now? Yo, bro. Make some music.
I should be lootable.
They
didn't even jump down here. Losers.
Ultra One, be advised that dog tag marked your location for enemy operators. Expect.
All right, how are we doing this? How do y'all want to do this?
Are they still up there? I don't know. I don't have a operator ping. Well, they probably got stealth now.
They don't have mine.
Yeah, they took.
Well, they took mine. All right, let's all hit different zips. Hey, Dibbledoink.
Yep. I'm with you.
All right, we're doing this, all right?
I'm gonna hit a precision. Hold on.
He's gone up.
No, I'm down. I'm back down.
Friendly airstrike on the way.
Three,
Jesus.
Two.
I gotta come up behind you now. Fucked up.
There's no one here. Oh wait, there might be.
They were on top of the box. They were on top of the main box before. Yeah, up here.
There you go.
There are two over there.
That's gotta be them.
That's them.
Oh yeah, they're sniping.
Fuck them up.
Broke them. Yep, broke him. Yeah, he broke me. Oh, Dibbledoink, I have a med for you.
Oh, sick. Nope. Yep.
I'm hit.
Dropping back down over here.
Who's your daddy?
Bear Slayer.
That's it. Mm.
Cheers.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Oh, yeah. That's so nice.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh, golly.
Plate's going out on me. Plate's going out on me.
We have an armor box here.
I don't even see the second one. Oh, I see him now.
He's kind of on the back ledge, kind of peeking.
Yeah, I see him. Oh, my goodness. Nice shot.
What a snipe.
Human waste.
I'm going windows.
Alright, fuck it.
You ready?
Let's do it. Yeah. Yep.
See a laser. I see a laser.
Oh my god.
I'm kidding. Let's roll.
Here he comes. Trying to go around. Oh, he's going to try to jump off.
Hit.
Poke him.
Shit. I'm very rational.
God dang it. Gotta be kidding me.
Right there.
Broke that guy.
Oh,
there's a doof downstairs.
That's the guy. The doof downstairs is the guy who got us.
What a loser. Using a fucking shotgun. That's so unlucky.
All the way downstairs.
I parachuted right to him.
Oh, downstairs in the channel 7.
It's a long time.
Yeah, yes, downstairs in the channel 7.
I think they're all downstairs now.
Were you watching that, Nick?
Yes, that was. It took you like 5 seconds to shoot him.
I was sprinting.
Whose body are they on? Shit.
My body's in a good spot. I'm behind a wall.
Yeah, just
okay,
go for
I'll jump in a second.
Then push.
I can cover you with the sniper if you want.
Okay. So...
Nick, you shouldn't have talked shit about Charlie dying in midair.
Guy up there now. Guy up there now. Watch out, watch out, watch out.
Snipe him, snipe him, snipe him.
I did, I did, I hit him, I hit him. Another one back there.
There might be one down there, so be careful.
Alright. Now,
yeah,
Dibble,
yeah.
You
there's,
go with,
I saw
you
two
go
up there.
Is nuts.
Go with him?
Yeah, go with him.
Or Bill, come to get me. I'm behind a wall. Ultra one, you've got a down. Careful with
yeah,
shot.
There's two, they're on my body, so yeah.
They're coming, they're coming. Run out of there, just run. Right there, Bill, you saw him?
They all ran around to the stairway. They all ran at to the stairway. Oh no, there's one up here, just took the zip line up.
Hold up, Harry.
Ultra One, that fuel can be used for the exfil helo.
We have an ammo box here.
Nick, remember, we gotta go the special route up. Yeah. Bring me, come. I would come with us.
Yeah, Bill, come
works up. Every time. 90% of the time, works every.
They might be coming out of this thing. Hey, revelations.
Uh-oh, they're shooting at me. Oh, yeah.
All aboard. Here we go, boys. It's all or nothing.
Going quiet.
Duh! Breathed at the wrong moment. You guys grabbing a car? Gotcha, I gotcha, I gotcha. You guys could put your money together and get a private exfil, by the way. I'm going to that UAV tower right this second. At it, popping it, going up.
Ultra One, this is actual. UAV is established orbit. Ultra One, your squad is separated.
One more's down inside. Don't rest.
Ultra One. Both
thank
down.
You.
There's gonna be some up on the roof.
Tag him if you see him. Okay.
Yeah, there he is. He's up there.
Oh, I got
let's go.
Advance. I'm gonna
four use. Against one. Four against one. The other guy's down. Let's go. Four against one. I like those odds.
Oh. Wait, who's this?
His buddy.
Oh, he's
his buddy
he's
says
down
he's gone down. He's gone down. Yep. Get him.
He's in the stairs.
No.
Don't use that shotgun.
Was that
on me.
My bad?
Nice.
Bad dog.
All right. To the Hummer boys.
Was that all of them?
Jeez.
GG.
Yeah.
You guys shouldn't have separated. You shouldn't have split up.
Dude, elevator works shoot. Every time in that building.
Hey, I'm gonna Koshi. Cause I have a bunch
okay,
of
Koshi.
Shit.
Are we gonna go? To Koshi?
Oh, that was weird.
Fuck no.
No, like, are we going? I mean, like, we can yeah. go anytime now.
Yeah, let's go. I was just grabbing some shit to take. Vamanos. I'm gonna fly.
Haunted box?
Where?
Haunted
box.
We're going to Koshi to do the glitch.
Right. There's plenty of cars there.
Let's go, guys. We only got a minute.
Koshi glitch, Koshi glitch.
Are there
which
people at the final?
Are you going to, Nick? Why are you going to that
wait,
one?
Wait, why are you waiting for me? Fuck. I should, okay.
Oh, gosh. I thought you guys were coming here. Fuck. Oh, well,
I'm going
to this one.
I'm coming with you.
Yeah, well.
I'm grabbing this other car. I'm right behind you.
Alright, I'll catch you guys tomorrow.
Uh-oh, I feel like I'm getting shot at. Oh, shit. GG, Crick.
You're good.
Wait for me.
20 seconds, holy balls. Oh, that's Koshe. Oh no, that's this game.
GG's, boys. GG's.
Don't leave without me.
Come on.
Ah!
Dibbledoink, it's been a pleasure.
GG's. Good game, my friends. Thanks for the pickup. Okay, we can turn that mic off. Okay. Yeah, I don't typically do the Koshe glitch. I've never done the Koshe glitch. Okay, well, we got a kill. My friends, we will be back tomorrow, Pacific Standard Time, 5 o'clock. Let's see who else is doing DMZ right now. Let's do a DMZ search. Looks like Wizard's on. Yesterday's King mode. Yesterday's King is on. Doing a new DMZ account. Here we go. My friends, have a great one. Good night. Billy, thank you again for the gifted subs. Christian, Cody, Funkadelic,